the presentation of the thyroid lobes remained unchanged. The left lobe has some hypoechoic areas. The suspicious lesion in the left lobe also remained unchanged. Note the very irregular, lobulated margins which, however, have much less importance in thyroiditis. The lesion is avascular,